He is number six on the season right now per game, and that includes a game where he only played 25 snaps and then left with a concussion. He has been 27.7 fantasy points per game since he returned from that. Leads the NFL in yards per attempt, touchdown rate, passer rating. He has actually increased his intended air yards per attempt by 2 yards this season, and his completion percentage went up. It turns out Tyreek Hill helps.